Hi, dear engineer. In this lecture, I'm just going to show that how we'll create different shape of floor slab by using contour command. Okay, so to do that, click here, floor, then from here select contour, and from here select your slab thickness or define from here as per your requirement. In our previous lecture, I have shown you about that. And after that, when it's done, just click any of them that point, so zoom it, and you can click here, then here, and you can just come here, click here, here, then that point, here, like that. Okay, and you'll see when it's done, after simply click apply, and you will see a different shape of slab have been created. And if you just see in 3D view by clicking here, you see a irregular shape of slab have been created as per our requirement. So thank you very much. Still stay connected till next video, and in our next lecture I'll show you about another interesting comment on our software, and after that we'll go for big project analysis and design, RCCN as well as Steel.